goes to your Instagram, then keep watching the tutorial, and let's get started. So here are some of the outfits that I'm going to be showing you, and this is the camera that I'm going to be taking photos with. So the first outfit is the exploring outfit. This one is the relax hangout outfit. And over here is the summer fun outfit. This outfit that she has on now is the stay outside having fun, just doing different stuff outfit. And this is the winter warm outfit. So there you have it, all ready and relaxed. So I straightened her out, all nice. I put her on like this little wooden thing here that I found, so that she won't have to like get her old clothes dirty because this is really white. So you just want to set her up, get her hair ready, and just get her clothes all straightened, the position she wants, and like accessory showing. So just like get her all ready for the photo. So you want to get her in a really good angle that you want for the photos. So I'm gonna go sideways. And to change your outfit, do different places, and take pictures. So I might do one a different angle. So if you see that you have a picture you like, you can go on to different places now. Some tricks that you can do is you can position the feet. I put it in between so she doesn't fall over. And then to make the picture more interesting, I just broke off like a plant, and then you can put it between the two fingers and it will hold, so, and then turn the head so it'll look like she's actually looking at it. So now you can take the picture. I had to position her legs a little bit because she would have fell if I put it both between. So I figured out if I put it here and went down, she would fall. So at the same angle, on the same height, would be good. And here's a little trick. Your hands, if you put it down, it would stay, but it wouldn't stay. So I put the hand up, and if she falls back, her hand would still be here. So she'd fall back, but not that much. So it wouldn't ruin your photo. So she would stay because of her hand. Now I'm gonna take a photo. You You also might want to get a little bit of like plants or nature in there. It would give it an effect of nature-y, like nature look. Taking up while we were doing our photo shoot, and it looks so comfortable, and the way that the nature is like shining in the sun, what a beautiful world. Outfits left, I decided I wanted to do both at a time, and then, yeah. So now they're both together, and we can do the function. Wait, I changed my mind, this one's over there. She's going to be around here relaxing. There's the sun. Okay. Now let's take some photos. Comment down below. See you next week.